Cena's biggest motivator in the ring are all the members of the C Nation out there in the WWE Universe. Their support and adoration is what pushes Cena to give his absolute all in every match. The louder they cheer tonight, the more trouble his opponent's in. Cena's coming in tonight with a lot of motivation from the C Nation. John's going to look for all that motivation to push him forward in this match. But Samoa Joe is much more than your average opponent.
He's one of the most dangerous men you can face here in WWE.
No question about it. Joe's a threat against anyone in this industry. Doesn't matter what plan you have or how talented you are. Joe is a living meat grinder who chews up his opponents and spits them out.
Jeez. Given John Cena's long and storied career, there's plenty of tape to study if you're his opponent. Does that put Cena at a disadvantage?
Well, Cole, you're smart. You come into this match having reviewed plenty of Cena's big matches, learned his go-to strategies, and maybe even developed some counters for his most hard-hitting attacks.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock. Now John asserting control.
Joe needs to rely on his instincts. Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Brought in the hard way.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Picture-perfect dropkick. Samoa Joe facing a beatdown.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And a reversal by Joe.
Opportunity now for Joe to capture some momentum.
Now's a chance for Joe to show just how dangerous he is.
He catches Cena with a counter. Gets thrown head over heels by the Exploder.
Coming in hot.
Heading up, he's thinking back.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation just crashing down with high impact.
Neck is trapped. What a suplex. Saw that one coming.
A counter answered by another counter.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Trying to fight their way out of harm's way. Elbows to the jaw.
Here we're cutting it kind of close. Don't
stomach.